What's up, guys? It's Allison. Today you're watching Allison O'Branson. And today we're going to be talking about first pets. What are good first pets and what are bad first pets? I just think this would help a lot of people because they don't know what they want their children to have as a good pet, or they don't know what they want to have as a first pet, or in general, they're like me and they do not know what pet they wanted first. So that's what we're going to be talking about today. My first pet was actually a betta fish, as some people say is betta fish, I don't know. Some people say that, I don't know. But it was a girl. Actually, a lot of my first pets were betta fish, or fish in general. It was the family's fish, kind of. We had a big fish tank in the corner of the living room. They were just family fish, and I actually got them when I was 3, actually. I don't really know. Now that I'm thinking about it, I'm gonna name all the pets I've had in the past, and you can just decide. I've had a bunch of fish when I was like 3. I got a dog when I was born. It wasn't my dog, but it's a family dog. Family dog, so we had 2. Then one got hit by a car, so we got a dog. Then it was fish, like saltwater fish. Then we had frogs. Then we had hermit crabs. Some more fish. Finley. Then my lizard in the background, Milo. He's peeking out right there. So you can just decide which one you think was good. I think the first good pet was actually a fish, and I didn't really take care of the dog because obviously I was not even 1. I was not even born when we got the dog. She's actually now, they were twins. Obviously because they come in litters. Oscar and Chloe. Chloe's still alive. I do some videos with her. Actually, I just posted a couple recently. But she's actually now 12. Yeah, because I'm 10. So she's like 18 months older than me. Actually, a year and a half older than me. But the first pet I think that would be good for a person is actually a fish. I got mine, I had to take care of it, fish, last year, actually. Her name is Lady. I've done a couple videos with her, I think, on my channel. I don't know. But she's actually a betta fish, and she was a present for Easter from my aunt. She gave us all betta fish. I mean all the little kids, all the kids. There's only 5 of us. And then her son is 16 or 18, I don't know. Jonathan, so we all got betta fish in this small container, not much bigger than this, or not much bigger than in between these two. They're actually kind of the same. And this is just a log rub that I made. And it was much bigger than that, actually. And I just upgraded Lady. That's the first name that came to my head. I actually just upgraded her to a flower glass or a flower vase because I just felt like that was good for her. Really, the lowest you should go for a fish should be 1 gallon. But it was about 1 gallon, I'd say. I don't know, really. But, yeah, I am just, yeah,
So, I feel like a beginner pet would be a fish. If you want to get a little higher for like a kid that's actually smart and actually knows about the pet that they want, and will actually take care of it and not leave you taking care of it, I would either get a lizard, a turtle, or hermit crabs. Those were all my pets in the past. Or frogs. Frogs are kind of easy. Actually, you know what? For a starter pet, I think I'd go with actually a turtle. A turtle takes the short amount of time to clean their tank. And if you keep it outside in a pond, you really don't have to clean their tank. All you have to do is feed it. But yeah, also, fun fact, turtles can live with other fish. So if you had them in a tank, you could have them with fish. But if you have them in a pond, I would not recommend fish bigger than them. Or smaller than them, kind of like the same size, because they'll eat each other. The turtle might eat a guppy, let's say, or a minnow, and the koi would just eat the turtle. So, don't put any, just put them, I don't know, ask a professional. But, yeah, definitely a turtle. A turtle is kind of easy to clean. You really don't have to put any substance at the bottom of the tank. But if you think about it, it's actually kind of easy. You just gotta add water, food, and stress stuff, and you're good to go. My first big pets were hermit crabs. I don't think that was a good decision on my end, and just because turtles were a lot of money, and we didn't think about getting a turtle. But you know, we got one. So yeah, but those are basically what I think are starter pets. So yeah, hope you guys enjoyed. Please hit like, subscribe, and tell me down there's no comments. So yeah, I'm actually going to be uploading another video in a couple minutes. You'll have to go check that video out. I can't explain anything to you about it. So yeah, hopefully you guys had a great day. Love you guys so much. Bye.